The story is one of many in India today. When darkness falls, the stage is set for the man-eater.